There is a price to pay for everything you gain.
Alright, we're doing an update on the snakes, actually the babies that have been shedding. This is a female bull that...
Well, we also have a surprise for you putting in.
This is a female Mojave. It was out of this clutch. It was a Mojave male bred to a normal female. And let me take her out so you can see. Like, a Mojave male bred to a normal female. Just finished shedding. Really white. This is the one we're holding back. Like that one blushing right there, which I'm all wet because that was the water hose. Blushing that it has from side to side, you kind of get that. It has high blushing, so this will look a lot better as it gets older.
This is the female, this is what I was hoping for.
This is the second female. This one actually looks like it's made out of plastic because it's still going through the shedding. What I like about this one is that right there. See how it has blushings from there all the way there. And now she's still going through shed, so she should be shedding in a few days and then we could give her a few meals. Another thing that I noticed that was pretty cool is the tip of the tail, one little marking. And get a nice clean stomach. Better?
Better.
Now the rest of these normals, they're all females except for one normal male, which is the last one. This one's also going through shed.
What surprised me out of these is the super dark black that they are. And the clean stomach. This is the first normal female from the clutch.
This second female from the clutch already shed.
Now this is the super black that I was talking about. And it's weird for normal. I like the way it has the high whites on the edge, but the top, look how black that is. And you get a little bit of that coffee, little mocha color on the top of the head. This one has a very clean stomach, let me show you. Hardly any trace of black in the center of the stomach.
The second one will clean out. This is the third one, so I'll show you. Throw humid in here. I'm sweaty.
And this is not sweat, it's because I was cleaning some racks earlier and the water hose splashed me. Anyways, see how they look like plastic? Well, this one's almost going to finish shedding, so within a day or two it should be out of its shed. It's because they're brand new, that's why. Again, even the black on this is like super dark black. This one finished shedding today. Again, look at the dark black on that. The high whites. So for a normal, for it to be this black, that is awesome. You know how dark that is. These will be going on sale as soon as they have that, these three meals in them. We'll post them on the site for $40 each. So. Like I said, it's been a few days I've been going to shed, so. Look at that.
Alright, you guys ready for the surprise?
The two new members of our breeding crew. Female pastel. Now the reason I picked her up is because the coloration on her. She has yellow practically all the way around her. Look how bright that is. Have plans for this guy to breed with our spider, so we can get a. This one's a, not a black pastel. This one's actually a cinnamon pastel. Cinnamon to a pastel to make this one. We're gonna breed this one with our spider. Hopefully, we'll get cinnabees and cuterbees this coming season, and crosser. To the pastel as well. Come on, sweating, huh? Cross her to the pastel that we got, and that way we could at least make more pewters and silver streaks. So that's it. Keep you updated. Check out our site.